Tech Devils versus HKSZ Development. First over gone, 1 for 1, 1 man down in the first ball. Very good bowling by Shamil. Daniel on bowling. Very good fielding by Anas. Just a single. A well played shot, goes for a 4, a bit of misfield as well. Just a single. Batsman blocks the ball. Dot ball. White ball. Last ball of the second over. Just a single. You can see the playing 11 of both teams. Two hours gone, Tech Devils, 10 for 1. Calf into attack. It's a white ball, signaled by umpire. well played shot goes for a 4. White ball. Leg by, signaled by umpire. Good running by both the batsmen. 2 runs. A dot ball again. White ball, signaled by umpire. Again a white ball. Three white balls in a row. dot ball. Dot ball. Daniel back on bowling. Batsman thought it was a wide. Good bowling by the bowler Daniel. Dot ball. Three dot balls in a row. Good fielding. And he's gone. He's stumped. Good bowling and good keeping. Let's see the replay. He was too much out of the crease. Last ball of the fourth over. New batsman Yuvraj on strike. Good running by both the batsmen, just a single. Four hours gone, 23 for 2. Tuck Devils need 149 from 102 balls. KF back on bowling. First ball goes for a four. Well played shot. It's a leg by and a four. Oh, it wasn't a four. The fielder stopped the ball. Five overs gone. Tech Devils 30 for 2. Daniel back on bowling. and the batsman is gone. Inside edge and the ball hits the stumps. Good bowling by Daniel. His second wicket of the innings. Afzal, the new batsman. Tech Devils, 32 for 3. 6 overs gone. Saqib, the new bowler in attack. A well-played shot by Afzal goes for a 4. Very well played shot, goes for a 4 again. 3 balls gone off the 7th over. 2 fours. And he's gone. Very good bowling by the bowler Saqib. He's bowled straight to the stumps and he's gone. New batsman Sen on strike. Hits the ball. Just a single. Dot ball. 7 overs gone. Daniel back on bowling. First ball as a wide. Good bowling by Daniel. Good comeback by him. First ball was given as a wide, and then two dot balls, and the third one dot. Very good bowling. A dot ball once again. Sakib back on bowling. Dot ball. Third ball of the ninth over. Just a single. Goes for a four, a very well played shot. Just a single, good comeback. Last ball of the ninth over. Here it goes. And it's a dot. Oh, it's a misfield. And the batsman run for two. Look at the fall of wickets. First wicket on 0 runs, second on 22, third on 31, and fourth on 40. Haseeb, the new bowler. Coming in attack. Yuvraj on strike. Good running by both the batsmen. Two runs. First ball gone off the 10th over. Here goes the second ball. Batsman hits it. Just a single. Just a single again. The batsman should try to run double, to run two runs. Hits it. Fielder stops the ball. Just a single again. good over so far. White ball. And it's a four, a well played shot. Keeper misses the ball. A single given as a bye. Ten overs gone. Tech Devils 62 for 4. They need 110 runs in 66 balls. Saqib back on bowling. Two dot balls given. Single on the third ball. And a good bowling. Dot ball again. Four balls gone of the 11th over. And batsman hits it. A good fielding. By Rizwan. At the boundary line. And just a single. Haseeb back on bowling. First ball goes for a four. Well played. And he is gone. Shakib takes the catch. Good fielding. And San walking out. New batsman walking in. and the batsman is gone. Shamil. Catch taken by Shamil. Halil the bowler. Good bowling. Four balls gone after 13th over. Good running by the batsman. Just a single. Thirteen overs gone. Tuck Devil 74 for 6. Wide given by the umpire. C1 bowling. Wide again. It was a wide. but the batsman played the ball straight to the bowlers and a wide again. Fourteen overs gone. Tech Devils 85 for 6. Tech Devils need 87 runs from 42 balls. It's not that hard. Their batsmen just need to stay on the wicket. Halil back on bowling. White ball. White again. But the batsman played the ball, so it isn't a wide. And they ran two. Good running by both the batsmen. Just a single. The bowler chases the ball. The batsman hits it. Just a single. Yes, just a single. Good backup by the fielder Saqib. Goes for a four. A very well played shot. Four balls gone of the 15th over. Hits it again straight to the fielder and he's run out, I think. The umpire has asked the third umpire to check if it's a run out or not. And he's gone. Yes, he's gone. Harsh, the new batsman walking in. Look look at the replay. Good fielding by the HKSZ fielding team. Dot ball and 15 overs gone. Zikri, the new bowler. Good bowling. Yuvraj on strike. Two dot balls in a row. A single. A dot ball again. Hits on the pad. Bowler appeals, but umpire is not in the mood. Good shot, but the fielder stops the ball at the boundary line. Halil back on bowling. Good bowling by the lad. Tony walking out. Very good bowling by the bowler Zakria. 2 wickets in a row. Zakria on hat-trick. Rajesh, the new batsman. You can see the replay on the screen as well. Catch taken by Saqib. If Zakria can take a hat-trick or not. Rajesh, the new batsman. Just a single, no hat-trick. Last ball of the 18th over. Here it goes. Batsman hits it. Just a single. Good running. Kef back on bowling. And he is given as an out. LBW. First ball of the 19th over, and he's given as an out. Very good bowling by the bowlers of HKSZ development. And man of the match is Zakria Ramzan.
Hi, welcome back. HKSZ.TV, Cricket Academy, home of the Stars and Tech Devils from DEWA corporate team. Total collapse. I mean, very good game, either the pitch or what can we say? Or was it usually players say it's the nerve of the international platform?
Maybe it got better of that. I mean, our players, so bowling 40 extras in 21 overs, that's a crime. I know extras can come, but not 40. If you take out the 30 at least from the total, it'll be around 150, 140. That could have been chased. Yeah. That's it. That's how they will learn. And I try to give everyone the opportunity since, like, seven of us are newcomers and four are, like, they play regularly. But then that didn't click. That can happen in a game of cricket.
Absolutely, cricket's a funny game. That's what it is. We're going to lose. But like you said, it can happen. They need to adapt to the wicket. Extras is a crime because they come back and haunt you like they did today. Otherwise, 130, 140 is average. And that's chaseable, no doubt. But obviously, when you put pressure on yourself with the extras, then obviously pressure is on the batting side from ball one.
Like, that's how they will learn when they bowl. Like, more exposure they get and they will learn from their mistakes. Hopefully in the next match we come back strongly, as it's a three-match series, so it's a do-or-die game for us for the next one.
Absolutely, it's like the final World Cup now, right, mate?
Absolutely, so there's no second chance. You win it, or you just lose it, that's it.
How do you feel on the platform? What do you think of the decisions, the replays, reviews, and tight calls? Like, look at those run-outs, how sharp they were.
Absolutely brilliant. I mean, it's a new thing in the UAE, which you guys have taken up the initiative. It's a very good thing to do. There has to be someone who had to be the first one. So it's you, and that's very good. And somehow we connected. I got connected to one of you guys, and then we got an opportunity to play on this platform, display our skills.
I think the one upstairs connects everybody. And yeah, we've been doing it for a long time, over a decade now, even in the UAE. First, it was just coming, going with the tours, and now it's full time.
Yeah, that's right. So it's UAE is a beautiful country. Like, everyone loves it over here. The weather, you say, the infrastructure, what you have for cricket, and that's brilliant.
Well, good luck, and look forward to you bouncing back even stronger in the next game. All the best. I won't keep you because Sahari time is waiting for you, so why don't you grab a bite with the Suhoor? All the best, Shoaib. Good luck. God bless. With that, I'd like to call the skipper up, who was just short of six runs from his 50, and man of the match, Zakir Ramzan. If he could come up at the same time, we can get two birds with one stone. Mr. Ramzan, if you come this side, and Mr. Ramzan, if you stay on this side, and Mr. Ramzan here will do the honours. Free Mr. Ramzan here. Tell me, after a magnificent knock, unlucky, the six short, just went to connect that for a six, but it just didn't connect. Otherwise, that was a 50 up.
The actual plan was to stay in, to score runs, bat with Zakria. We bat well together, we communicate well together. It was unlucky, but I wasn't thinking about my runs, I was thinking about the team and trying to get a good total on the board, and alhamdulillah, we've got a good side. And 170 was a good total. There was no due today, so it was a good thing we lost the toss and got put into bat. Well done from Zakria, he really supported me and the side, made things easier for me. And hopefully in the future games, I'll do better.
Absolutely, that's what it's about. When you come back from other avenues and you come back, it's about getting your playing yourself back in, and I think that's what you're doing. And over the next few games, a talent can never be taken away. Just comes back and just polish yourself off, really, and it's beginning to show.
No, of course. I haven't been going to the net, so everything I'm doing is just from what I've been learning and my experience over the last 4 or 5 years. But as long as I can support my brothers out there and help them progress their game, that's enough for me.
Absolutely, and you're bringing in a lot of wonderful teams, a lot of wonderful people, and a lot of people have loved your platform. That's happened from day one, from the past, over a decade now.
No, of course, that is what HKSZ is all about. Give these amateurs a platform that they probably won't receive ever in their life. And most of them will receive the international platform because of us, and that's happened before a lot of times. So at the end of the day, it's all credits to you.
Well, good luck and all the best, and look forward in seeing you lot keep going. And with that, Zakria, a few words, man of the match. So tell the world how many you made today. Round of applause.
Thank you.
How many runs you made?
72.
72 not out in 21 overs, and how many wickets? Three wickets. 72 runs not out. Mohammed Ramzan, proud man of the match. Zakaria Ramzan, 72 not out with three wickets. Any message? In 31 balls. That is absolutely amazing. And they all got mixed messages here, but the fact is 71 not out, 21 overs, man of the match, three wickets. Give me a message for the world.
Come play with HKZ, it's a lot of fun.
Come play with HKZ, a lot of fun, as the teams are saying. Rushing out of time, want to get first award. Get the cameraman to go and have this area as well. So God bless, stay tuned. www.hkz.tv, www.hkzsports.services, www.londonpremierleague.live, www.hkzcricketacademy.com. Stay tuned. Good night.